Okay, everybody keeps doing this completely blind support Ukraine stuff, and you would literally have to ask yourself the question, are people, are there higher entities in both government and private institution that are just testing the intelligence of people? Because let me get this straight. Okay, Adolf Hitler is the historical individual that we use to symbolize evil and everything that is wrong with it, like anything that could have been wrong with the world. Or whenever we want to just pronounce the most evil, despotic form of whatever we can think of, we throw Adolf Hitler and Nazis onto people. We even make the word Nazi, like femo-Nazi. If a guy is talking, about feminist and criticizing them, we will figure out ways to historically incorporate, Nazi into their disdain for a certain person. And I know that TikTok is probably going to suppress this video, but technically, Ukraine is no more than the little backyard of white supremacist groups. They've been over there for years. I go to websites such as Stormfront. They're more critical of Jews than what they are of black people and immigrants. And I've been going there for years, and Ukraine has been their little backyard for years. And come to find out, the United States government is literally involved in supporting these people. So the reason why they're so mad and upset at Vladimir Putin, the reason why they're so mad and upset is because he's blown the top off of it. And you've got all of this blind and complete just support Ukraine, support Ukraine. So in the future, support Ukraine is going to become the new rally call for white supremacists. And as of right now, the only reason that the conservative right appears to be supporting Putin is because it goes against Biden. Trust me, the very second that you get a Republican president and a Republican Congress and Senate up there, they're going to start supporting, the conservative right is going to start supporting Ukraine. Trust me, it's coming. Ukraine is just a new front of white supremacy, and the U.S. government is literally arming them right now. Right now, they're literally being armed by I'm black and my tax dollars are going to open people that hate me and hate black people and Jews and everybody else. I'm out.